Nokia Zerel, and it's really quick. It has a Jelly Bean operating system, and I really love the features. It's very quick with the touch, and it costs around 36,000. I think it's worth it. I currently use Dell Streak 5, but I'm really keen on buying this because it's really, really cool.
I love to click photos wherever I go. So the display of the camera and the camera clarity is very good. So if you just check this out, I hope so you can see it. If you see, we don't have to switch whatever we need. If you need to click a photo, you can just click over here and you get a snapshot, and then if you want to record, then you can just record the push the button for record. You don't have to switch between the camera and video recording.
इसकी body काफी sleek है और थोड़ा grippy है because of इसका back side थोड़ा rough है. फिलहाल तो मैं अभी Samsung का phone use कर रहा हूँ, पर ये phone काफी अच्छा लग रहा है. Touch screen में शायद अभी ये नए में यही बहुत अच्छा phone है.
I'm currently a BlackBerry user, so touch screen is something new to me. The touch, however, seems very comfortable and easy to use, and the camera is also quite nice, which is a very important factor for me as a user. The charger seems to be quite comfortable and the hours seem to be way longer than the others.
It's a fantastic processor, good application, good camera features, and games are much better compared to other mobile. And I'm using Nokia 5233, so I can see the fastest processor. There is a separate section for camera and lock key. So overall, it's good to go.
Coming soon, the full review on techtree.com.